because the Razorbacks are 5-1 and are playing at home for the second consecutive week. And today they will host an Ole Miss club that is certainly road tested now after playing in Tuscaloosa just last week. So our all-tell game of the week, the Rebels and the Hogs from Razorback Stadium. They will defer, so Arkansas will receive, and we are underway. From the 1 yard line, it's Felix Jones. He's to the 20, and Felix Jones could take this to the distance. The All-American last year is putting another one on the highlight reel. 99 yards.
What a start. Oh, my goodness. I'm telling you right now, you haven't even had a chance to catch your breath in this game. You knew right away. They got a line. They broke through it. Got some great job blocks right there. And Jones just uses that speed, gets to the outside. We talk about him being Mr. Outside. He's outside. He's running for a touchdown. Picked up some great blocks.
Well, Ole Miss will line up out of the I formation. He'll play action. And Schaefer locks it up, looking for Ben Jarvis Green Ellis, who is lit up on a very soft, great week of practice. So we will see here on second down and 10. Ben Jarvis Green Ellis, maybe a yard.
That's it, baby. That's it.
51% of his passes. And now he will line up in a wide receiver spot. And Darren McFadden is in under center. And he will hand it off to Felix Jones. Jones through the line of scrimmage into Ole Miss territory. That'll be a first down at the 44. How about that formation?
I know they call those specialty.
Put on the football field, and the secondary has been exposed somewhat. And here they'll have to make a tackle on McFadden down at the 15-yard line. That'll be another Arkansas first down. It was Willis.
Edge.
Jones. Great fake to Jones. McFadden keeps it. And that'll be a touchdown for Arkansas. They split the quarterback out again. The snap went right to McFadden, and they faked the handoff to Jones, and that's the seventh touchdown on the ground for Darren McFadden. First and 10 at the Arkansas 49. Ben Jarvis Green Ellis, maybe a yard. Keith Jackson with his second stop. Jackson, 6 foot. Out of the shotgun. They'll get it out to Hillis again. Hillis to midfield. To the 45-yard line and back-to-back.
Because he's under a lot of heat.
With Jarvis Green Ellis. Maybe a yard to the 5-yard line.
You've got to find that first down marker. All you got to do is get 30-yard line.
Marche Green, nowhere to go. Randy Kelly with his fifth.
Right. You're exactly right.
Here's Arkansas on that hurry-up offense again. On the 10th play of this drive, all day for Mustaine. He will throw it to the corner, and is it caught?
Wow.
Oh, my! Marcus Monk at the one. What a grab.
All in.
First and goal. It's Peyton Hillis for the touchdown. Short. But Green Ellis again, and he has stopped shy. He might have lost a half a yard.
Boy, he did. He got stuck in the hole.
Be sure to log on to lfsports.com and click on the Regions Bank Road Trip Planner for the quickest routes and all the information you need. That handoff goes to McFadden. Now to about the 37-yard line.
Hey, Dave, they've got an alternate official down here, Paul Petrisco. He's normally running the clock when he's not being the alternate. So now he's here on the home sideline as they continue to work on
13-20 in Tuscaloosa last Saturday. Under pressure, he'll have to throw it away. He was not out of the tackle box, I don't think, and I don't even think that ball got past the line of scrimmage.
I don't think it made the line moving with it, playing with those hands and moving the ball.
Schaefer, pocket collapses, and he dropped back at the 11-yard line. 7 out of 16 for 87 yards. Nowhere to run.
Not with 97 in there, Antoine Robinson.
Green Ellis, who now has 74 yards on the ground, gets a couple of more there, so give him 76 on the day. This young man, Dave, it is. Over the middle pass, over the head of Shea Hodge, It'll be incomplete, and Arkansas will take over. Second down and 13. Trying to set up the screen to McFadden. He's got some running room. McFadden to midfield. McFadden slips through some white jerseys, and he will take it to the end zone. Touchdown, Razorbacks. How does he do it?
Man. What's that old saying? Speed kills? That's speed killing you right there. Let's watch down the right sideline right here. See, looks, you see the lineman slipping out? Let's see what 85 does. Oh, good block right there on the outside. There's Monk right there. And then he just tiptoes down that sideline. Wow, is that close to sideline?
I don't know how he does it.
Okay, here to stay off.
Here's a fourth down and one. And Ben Jarvis, Green Ellis. This will depend on the spot.
There, no way.
Our yellow line, right on it. I'm talking right on it.
Man, that's got leg.
That is a good-looking kick. Jeremy Davis from 44 yards. He made one for 44 against Bandy, but it was nullified by a penalty. He never got another chance. But those are his best friends.
That's his best friends. You're exactly right, man. He does know it.
Casey Tippett, a strong arm. Passes caught. Touchdown. London Crawford, the true freshman. What a throw and catch. 45 yards on the play.
I mean, when he comes out there, look at the trajectory on that ball high. Look at this. Don't break stride. Just reach right out. Just perfect, Dave. You can't throw it any better than that. And we're looking at the backup quarterback.
Schaefer fires. Pass is dropped at the 45 and a big collision. Richardson and Kelly converge on Hicks, who will hop up.
Yeah, you better believe it. When's the last time you saw somebody run a kick out back 100 yards and doesn't make the clear of the game?
Wow. Today.
Yeah, that's right.
Some hard running by the freshman. Likely, folks, is in their own hands. 4-0 in SEC play, and today they put on a very solid performance against Ole Miss, and they win it 38-3 as the Rebels drop to 2-6 and 1-4 in SEC play. And that'll do it from Fayetteville, Arkansas. We will come back and have more.